What's up, people? What's up, everybody? What's up, Africa? What's up, Nigeria? What's up, Port Harcourt? You know what time it is. I am Pasky from the E-Stars group. You know what time it is. Today I'm here on E-Splash STV. And you know what time it is. We're keeping it real, okay? And I get you guys to know more of me. And also, you have to know more of my bro, Defo Style.
E-Stars.
Oh. Baby, say sweet, oh, sweet.
Robot Panda. I people come and do the dance. Make you dance the way you're sort of. And if
basically, I'm from Anambra State. Yeah, from Anambra State, I'm a Nigerian. Yes, of course, I'm a Nigerian. Even though my bro is not a Nigerian, but I'm a Nigerian, okay? So now I used to be in Lagos. Yeah, I've been in Lagos before I came down to Port Harcourt, you know, for a brand new feed, a brand new thing. Yeah, basically, I'm an entertainer, a full-time entertainer. I'm into a whole lot of things in the industry. You talk about acting, you talk about dancing, you talk about music. I mean, a whole lot of things. I'm a bunch of talent, so to say, okay? Yeah, it's a big thing. And of course, I've been into the industry for a long time. My dance career, been doing my dance career, and it's been quite a rough journey, but still I'm moving, okay? All that matters is the process that you're moving. You keep moving from one stage to another stage, and I'm moving. And a whole brand new contract, a whole brand new deal signing today here on E-Splash S on TV. So my bro is Defo Style. Of course, he's based more in the UK, not basically in Nigeria right now, but we're working. He comes, you know, in and out of the country. We're working, we're doing jobs, and you know, we shot our single, the first single we're dropping out, which is Choco. Yeah, we shot the video, we have the video. Yeah, and today I'm signing to a brand new deal with TBN management. Yeah, my management, of course, a whole lot of brand new stuff will be coming your way, a lot of big stuffs. Yeah, you know, yeah, Nigeria, we're doing basically, I'll be traveling places to put things in order, to get things done, and expect more songs. Of course, get ready, expect me doing more brand new songs with great artists, great talented artists, and not just any artists, okay? And I'll be working with people. I aspire to work with great artists. I will aspire to work with people like Wizkid, okay? I aspire to work with people like, let's say, Davido. Of course, Davido, yeah, he's been making great tunes all over Africa and abroad. So I'll be looking up to work with Davido, Wizkid.
When they get the drop for club, it's final. Oh, oh. My girl, they make me lose my mind. I give her what she needs. My girl, they make me lose my mind. Another girl, another sea. Mama, bedu is final. We see baby, baba now. My girl, we're designer. Everything.
That ain't how we live, access no bag. I pull out of the game, we have to do it off again. Me a the prolific youth, positive entertainer. Call me the Jagaban, son of the gun. Real McCoy, number one Ichiban. Make way, lyrical like a pan. Money speaking, bullshit, I fi go. Real bad boy, certify me a wreck.
Then also look forward to work with one great singer, one brand new singer right now in Nigeria, hitting the face. His name is Soft Bang Bang. Yeah, what it called the song is titled Money. Yeah, the money where we get to you, you know, go finish. Amen. Yeah, that's my bro. Way back, me and Soft has been really going from way back. He's an artist I would like to work
with
again and again.
Money where we get to you, you know, go finish. Amen. Oh yeah.
music have been everything. Music have been everything for me from childhood. Like, if I'm not up to 15 to 20 years old in this music industry, because I've been singing. The music is a me. I'm a musician. I feel like there's a separation between calling yourself an artist and being a musician. Well, of course, it seems everybody relates to this thing, because the musician, the vibe, the way they sing, the way they create, it's easy to flow with, you know. And sometimes anybody can be an artist, but for me, not everybody can be a musician. You're going to see me more on stage. You know, I'm a stage person, actually. I love stage performance. Stage performance are great for me. I've been on stage almost all my life. And remember, I told you, I've been a professional dancer way back when I was in Lagos. I worked with the Five Star Music, the E-Money, KC, Arisong, and Skibby. Yeah, I worked with them. That was our 2015, 2016, there back in Lagos. Yeah, I worked with them. And my dance career has been a great space for me, okay? I've been really going for competitions. I'm getting second, I'm getting draw, and sometimes, a few times, I think I got first in my competition, my dancing competition. And before I started the music professionally, you know, you know, the music industry is kind of challenging, because, you know, the competition is high, of course. There's so many singers, too many singers, so many people who are artists. But basically, it's not been scary for me, because I was born a musician. And of course, I've been doing it, and I've been coming stage to stage, level to level, and I'm going somewhere. Believe me, there's so many things coming your way. Watch out for the E-Stars. Watch out for Paski and Defo Star of the E-Stars group. My people, come and do the dance. Make your dance away your sorrow. And if you really want to roll, then I say come and roll. Because I say, no worry, no worry, come and roll on the floor. I feel the bass, make you samba, dance zumba, I tell you lamba. Feel the bass, make you samba, dance zumba. Oh yeah, I make the choco, say the coco, and dance the coco, mau, and do the makosa. I say make the choco, say the coco, I say do the coco, mau. That's my cosa. Yeah, man, yeah, man, yeah. E-Splash TV.
My people dancing to the sound of music, the sound of music.
E-Splash TV, yeah. The inspiration is a combined inspiration, how I got that inspiration to bring out Choco, and with the idea also of my bro, yeah, Defo Star. We got to bring out the French side and also the English part to create this song called Choco. Choco is it's an Afro dancer, or I'll call it dancer, because the beat is actually a very good beat you can dance to. It's a good beat you can dance to. And this track that was produced by a very good fast rising producer here in Nigeria, which you already know, his name is Ozedikos Wanne. Yeah, the fast rising producer, the hit producer that produced Dumebi for Rema. Yeah, and it's been good all the way, you know. The vibe, the creativity of the music, mixing the French with the English side of it, and also how, of course, we had to create a dance move. Yeah, Choco needed a dance move, and I did that myself, my own self, because actually, me, I'm more into the dancing thing. My bro is not more into the dancing thing. Of course, it's into the music thing, but I'm more into the dancing thing. So I created a very good vibe for Choco. You know, when you hear the Choco, it has a, you know, the form. You need to give the style. Choco is a stylish dance, you know, and also have the Africa texture of it. You know, that jam is something you really want to listen to, dance to, and vibe to. And trust me, you're gonna like Choco. You will love Choco. If I'm not liking it, you will love Choco. I've always been traveling around Nigeria. Yeah, I've been to some major cities like Enugu, of course Lagos, of course Abuja, and Owerri, and some other cities like that. You know, I've also been there. And my female fans, seriously, it's crazy. And you know, I'm a dancer, of course. The girls like, guys who do the dancing thing, the twisting, the whining, you know, the star. Yeah, when they see me, man, it's like how South African call it, Uzuzu Moya. Girls sometimes can be funny. You know, where they pretend that, let not look as if they're funny for one fine boy or one fine guy. You know, you don't want to form fine boy. Of course, I keep it cool, though. I try to keep it original, you know. I know somebody comes to my day coffee, you know. Girls can be funny, and it's been crazy with them. Dude, I like the way they show me real love. They show me real love, no fake love. No fake love. Seriously, it's been real love with my female fans. I thank them a lot because they've been one of a good support in my life. Okay, they didn't rush me too much, but they rush me at least all follow, all join. You know, me to get her. Man, I'll tell you some things, but you will get to see more about those things on stage and behind scenes and all of that. Alright, yeah, what's up? It's Pasky of E-Stars Group, and of course, I'm on E-Splash TV. You already know that. You already know E-Splash is on TV. Yeah, I'm real, live, and direct. And my five basic favorite cities in Nigeria. Of course, first of all, I would say Lagos. Lagos is an interesting place. Though crazy, though the lifestyle is one kind, so to say, but Lagos is interesting, and Lagos, you learn a lot from Lagos. Why I love Lagos, basically, Lagos is a place you learn. Lagos recreates you, rebrand you, you know, teach you both the warrior style and the Englishman style, and just bring out the best in you. Okay, Lagos is a place you will learn. Seriously, if you just like Akizane said in his song, man, if you know if you watch for Lagos, you know if you watch for anywhere, basically, Lagos, seriously, Lagos is an amazing city. I'm moving to my next city. Yeah, Abuja. I love Abuja for a very good reason. You know, the roads, the space in Abuja, it's okay. It's beautiful. It's a place you, when you're driving, seriously, you enjoy your driving in Abuja. The road is free, the space, and the houses, of course. I know the lands and all that. And also, they have some beautiful girls, I must say. Those are really fake life, but still on steel. I love Abuja. And moving to the next one, my third city, which is Port Harcourt. Yes, Port Harcourt is basically my third city, so to say. Yeah, but I like Port Harcourt. Oh, I like Kasha. No, it's scary. No, it's scary, but I still like Port Harcourt. You know, Port Harcourt is an interesting place. You get to see people from the other side. Yes, from the other side. And I like particularly Bole in Port Harcourt. Seriously, there's no city has Bole like Port Harcourt. I know what you see for road for any other city, both Lagos and the rest of them, man. Now underground, Port Harcourt Bole is 100%. Keep it locked. They know they share around with anybody, you know. And moving to my, of course, fourth city, which is Enugu. Enugu, oh my God, leave it. Bros, forget. Actually, some people like local food, but me, I really like some local food, which Okpa. Call it name. I don't know how to call it in English if I want to say, but Okpa is very, very interesting. How would I call it? I would like to call it delicious. So to say, delicious, yeah, delicious, delicious. It's delicious. You eat it, you like it. You need to settle down with some cold chill soda, you know, mineral. You know, it's nice. Enugu is a beautiful city. Their culture, their girls are beautiful. The showbiz, everything about Enugu is nice. Really, it's relaxing, and also, believe me, you can enjoy yourself in Enugu because when it comes to spending your money. Don't worry, the little you have in Enugu, you can enjoy yourself in Enugu. Enugu is a simple city. I'm moving to the fifth one. Last. Oh my goodness. Well, I would say, since I moved to Owerri, I would say. Owerri is an interesting place. Though I got to move off Owerri through movies when I was in Hollywood. Yeah, I was in Hollywood at some point in my life. I was in Hollywood and I was trying for a movie, for going to location, going to movie scenes and all that. So basically, I know a little bit about them. And it's also fun there. Yeah, it's also fun. No much big difference to me with Enugu. For me particularly, I don't know about others, but it's fun in Owerri. So that's my five beautiful cities in Nigeria, and I don't want to call London the rest of any ice sheets. Basically, I know some people won't agree with me since I didn't call some of their names there, or the names of the city they know or they like or they go to vibe. Okay, and Calabar is an amazing place. Yeah, the carnivals and the things they do there and all that, it's amazing to me. It's amazing, truly. Though I didn't put it part of my five favorites, but where I spend my time more in is where I actually called. I don't mean other cities are not amazing, of course, other cities are nice and cool. Don't forget my brother, Defo. You go check him out too. Defo Star Official on Instagram. Defo Star Official. And you can also check him, Defo Official on Facebook, his account. And also you can check, see more things about us. You know, of course, you're going to TBN Management. Also, you go check them on their Instagram.